The way the world, it never ends till the end. Everybody works for them and so they think they got it made. But they're all just working to get paid the very same.
And so they keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddly-dee-dead-dum. They're gonna keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddly-dee-dead-dum-dum. And so they keep on twiddling them thumbs, skiddly-dee-dum.
Alright, you know what? I give up. I'm going to bed.
Hey, here's something else you don't know about me. You just hurt my feelings.
What did I do?
I opened up and shared something deeply upsetting to me, and you treated it as if it were nothing.
I didn't think it was a big deal.
It is to me. That's the point.
My heart and hope to die. Welcome to my dark side.
Friends, and we're having just the darndest time trying to relax into this peaceful summer evening.
And what is it that we can do for you?
There's nothing peaceful about your grating voices. Cackling so loudly, we can't even hear our own conversation.
Electra, do not do it. This one right here is not worth it.
I don't think that my girlfriends and I are any louder than these other tables. Why don't you be frank with us? What exactly is it that you're trying to say?
I'm no dummy. I work in the city, and I know a man pretending to be a woman when I see one, and I see three right in front of me. This is not that kind of establishment.
Wait a minute, girl.
God may have blessed you with Barbies, a backyard with a pony in it, a boyfriend named Jake, and an unwanted pregnancy that your father paid to terminate so you could go to college and major in being a basic bitch. None of these things make you a woman.
Clear your throat. Lubricate.
Mm-hmm.
Read that, bitch.
Your uniform of ill-fitting J. Crew culottes, fake pearls, and 50 cent crunchies cannot conceal the fact that you do not know who you are. Mm. I know our presence threatens you. We fought for our place at this table, and that has made us stronger than you will ever be. Now pick your jaw up off the floor and go back to your clam chowder and shallow conversations. My girlfriends and I aren't going anywhere.
She doing here?
She belongs to my sister's realm, not this one,
moron.
I am so sorry about that, my angel. Don't be afraid. My helpers are not very bright. My sister will take wonderful care of you. Deepest apologies, my dear. Now tell me, what do you wish for? A superhero. Let's see what we can do about that. Come with me.
Welcome to Wonderland, we've got it all. Potions and pastries that make you grow tall. Forests and cottages, castles and carts that can talk.
Welcome home, young Avenger.
Mariana, Mariana Cross. Not just another Bloody Mary, Mary. possessions. He was the one that made us. You'll be the one to save us.
Underground, welcome to the circus. Power down, are you feeling nervous?
Keep close, follow my instructions. There is no time for introductions. He was the one that made us. You'll be the one to save us.
Underground, welcome to the circus. Power down, are you feeling nervous?
His voice needs to deceive you. My voice just wants to leave you.
She stands with her holding your hand. Put your arm around her shoulder. Now I'm getting colder, but how could I hate her? She's such an angel. But then again, kinda wish she were dead as she walks by. What a sight for sore eyes. Brighter than sky. She's got you mesmerized while I die. Why would you ever kiss me? I'm not even half as pretty. You gave her your sweater. It's just polyester, but you like her better. You gave her your sweater.
Sir, can I go to the toilet?
No, Gary, you should have gone at break.
Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot to plan my bladder schedule today.
Are you talking back to me? Well, yes, that's how a conversation works. Don't get me angry. You won't like me when I'm angry.
No one likes you anyway, sir.
Right, I want total silence from you.
Sir, you have the personality of a sausage roll.
I said silence!
But why?
Silence!
Sir?
Gary, I said silence. Why am I still hearing you talk?
Because you have ears, you stupid cow!
Megan, depend it. Listen, you said that you gotta get and get. Megan, depend it. Don't you ever Roses are red, violets are blue. God made you beautiful. Yeah, what the hell happened to you? Will you go out with me? No. What was my question? Will you go out with me? Yes, I will. Where's your report card? My friend stole it from me at school, so now I don't have it. Do you think I'm stupid enough to believe that lie? What lie? That you have friends? I am here for you. Thanks, I'm going through a tough time, so it means a lot. And sorry I lost all my contacts. Who is this? This is your Uber driver. I am here to pick you up. Oh. Hey, how's your girlfriend? What are you talking about? I don't have a girlfriend. Ha! Obviously, I know. Just reminding you, Rex. Hey, how's your mom?
Shy. I'm so shy.
I'm not shy, I'll say it. I've been picturing you naked.
You don't know the way that you look when your steps make that much noise. Shh, see, I got you all figured out.
In a messed up century, my favorite flavored sweets are raspberry amphetamines. I bought a Carberetta age 16. I brush my teeth with bleach cause I ain't got time for cavities. My daddy put a gun to my head, said if you kiss a boy I'm gonna shoot you dead. So I tied him up with gaffer tape and locked him in a shed. Then I went out to the garden and I fucked my best friend.
No pregunta cuando solo donde te dejas llevar de lo prohibido, eres adicta. Una adicción que sabes controlar, te deja llevar lo más caliente en la pista. Todo lo que tienes demuestra pa' que lo dan. Mordiendo mis labios esperas que nadie más.
And I think it's so sweet how you let your friends encourage you to try and talk to me, but let me stop you there. Oh, before you speak. First you're gonna say you ain't running game, thinking I believe in every word. Call me beautiful, so original, telling me you're not like other girls. I was in my zone before you came along. Now I'm thinking maybe you should go. Blah blah blah. I'd be like nah to the I to the no no no. All my fellas, listen up. If that girl ain't giving up, lick your lips and swing your hips, man. All you gotta say is my name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go. You need to let it go, need to let it go.
No, to the I, to the no, no, no.
My name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go, you need to let it go, need to let it go.
No, to the I, to the no, no, no.
Thank you in advance, I don't wanna dance. Nope. I don't need your hands all over me.
No, no.
If I want a man, then I'ma get a man. But it's never my priority.
Hey.
No, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go, you need to let it go, need to let it go.
I to the I to the no, no, no.
My name is no, my sign is no.
Take it off.
opposite.
Are you ugly?
Quite the opposite.
Chicken wing, chicken wing,
chicken wing, chicken wing,
hot dog and bologna,
hot dog and bologna,
chicken and macaroni,
chicken and macaroni,
chillin' with the homies,
chillin' with the homies.
Did you guys hear I have a new boyfriend?
No way.
Yeah, I know. He's, like, really rich. I'm sorry, Emma. What'd you say?
Oh, nothing.
Yeah, you sound like a bitch. So last weekend, I was shopping at Chanel, which is my fave designer, if you couldn't tell. He walked in. He was tall, dark, and handsome, like, so hot he could hold me for ransom. He told me he flew on a private jet, and I was like, okay, where are we going next? Flash forward 24, we're in Cabo. Daddy's blowing up my phone, because I'm not at the chateau. One more thing I forgot to mention. He's like 20 years older, but he's got his pension.
What?
Don't laugh. He's really not that bad. Ooh, wait. Did I show you guys his bag? It's like $6,000. Money's in his hand. All I do is look pretty, and my wish is his command. Ooh, Mrs. Smith, I think I have to go. Why? I have a flight to catch to Mexico.
My emotions.
body's a vegetable, don't get nervous.
Hi,
I'm here to serve you customer service.
Right,
I say pick by giving me CPR.
I say pick by giving me CPR.
Wait, wait.
An angel. What's your name? Sin.
You gotta say I love you back.
Dad, are you serious?
I wanna hear it.
You wanna hear me
I
say
love you, Dad.
You're driving me off out of
I
school.
I love you, Dad.
Look at this place.
Dad, I love you.
Dad, I love you.
Welcome to heaven, how may I-
You cheated on me! I did not cheat on you!
If you didn't cheat on her, why is she up here and you're down there?
And now- Oh! It's clearly for something else. I swear on our daughter's life, there hasn't been any infidelity in this marriage. Where am I? Ma! Ma, I just died and-
Dad, why are you down there? You just swore on your daughter's life that you didn't cheat.
Isn't that your daughter? You lying son of a!
Tato, you should be covering your ears. You? Have you listened to the music I listened to? This is nothing.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Three. The winds blew up her bow, up down, oh below my bully boys blow.
Today the woman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum.
I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love. Only to find out you are the one holding the gun.
Every Kanye, welcome to the show. It's an all-girl club, closing up Chanel. Every Kanye, welcome to the show. It's an all-girl club, closing up Chanel. Every Kanye, welcome to the show. It's an all-girl club, closing up Chanel.
Apple pie, make me not wanna die.